And now a rocket launch that was supposed to happen at Vandenberg Space Force Base yesterday is now set for tomorrow morning. Firefly Aerospace is set to launch its Alpha rocket shortly after 9 a.m. The mission called Fly the Lightning will launch a classified payload for Lockheed Martin to demonstrate rapid delivery of an orbit capabilities for U.S. warfighters. Now, the launch had to be delayed because of inclement weather hitting California's Central Coast.